So let me say, when is now? So start now, because if we're looking to try to maybe get a vote in May, now is the time. So we've got 4 to 8 weeks between another potential vote, potentially. And the answer really, and the Senate President has said this, and he's right, is we'll vote on it when we have the votes. If we don't have the votes, we're not going to vote on it. So the bill has not failed, it just hasn't passed yet. So now is the time.